is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. By the title, as you can see, this video will be about sperm donors. It's a story time video about sperm donors because, once again, I was hit up recently on my IG from a friend, someone I've known maybe like 3 or 4 years. And well, first I'll give you the backstory of this friend. We met like 3 or 4 years ago, and I met her off of this app, like a dating app. But when we met, she doesn't like guys. She's into girls. So when we met, like, we met on like some homie type situation. And like, she would come over and all we would do is literally play the game. Like, we played 2K like 24/7. Like, after her first time coming over, she just saw it was cool, and she just kept coming around, and all we did was play 2K. And that's really how I started playing 2K, because I never liked 2K ever. But I learned how to play playing with her. But like, as time went on, as we were hanging out, she started catching feelings for me. And like I said, like, all we did was play the game all the time, and I never like came on her in any type of way. And I don't know if that's what turned her on to me, is that I wasn't one of those type of guys who would just try to do something with her. So I guess she felt comfortable around me. So I guess that's why she ended up catching feelings for me, because I think within a year of us being friends, that's when she came out and told me her feelings for me, like that she really liked me and she wanted to be in a relationship. And I didn't know how to respond to it, so I just never said nothing. I think I stopped talking to her for like probably a couple months, and then she ended up hitting me back up, asking to come over, and we just went back to our regular routine, which was chilling and playing the game. And I think like months had passed, and then she ended up getting her own place. And so she ended up like wanting me to come to her place instead of her coming to my place. But it was different at her place. So when I would go to her place, she would be the aggressor. Like, she was coming on to me, but I would always turn her down. And it wasn't that she was a bad looking girl, it was just of how we met. Like, we met on like friends, like homies type stuff. So I just never looked at her that way. I always just looked at her as a homie, like a friend. And it ended up making her mad that I always turned her down. And I don't know if that put kind of distance towards us, because she, like, when we met, every time she would come over, she would have like different girls on FaceTime, like she had the females. But I don't know, it was, she just felt different with me, and she wanted to be with me, but I didn't see her like that. But fast forward, like, she just hit me up yesterday. Well, I just seen the message today. And she was basically saying, like, there's no easy way to say this, but I want you to be my sperm donor. And she went on to say, like, you're someone I trust, and I'm willing to pay you. And it was like a long message, but I didn't respond back because, like, I don't know how to respond to that. And, like, right now she's with her girlfriend. I think they're engaged to get married or whatever. But my thing is, like, why me? Because I know she has other guy friends that she could ask, but why'd she ask me? And I've never given her a reason to not trust me, so I guess that's why she said she sees me as someone she could trust. And, you know, she was saying that she would pay me to be a sperm donor, and she was saying that I didn't have to be in the kid's life if I don't want to, but if I wanted to, I could. And, you know, I just didn't respond back to her because I don't know what to say. And, I mean, I don't know, like, should I respond back? Should I say something? Like, let me know down in the comments if any of you have been asked this question before. Because this is the first time I've ever been in this type of situation where someone has asked to buy my seed. But yeah, this was a quick story time video about sperm donors. And if you have any advice, like, comment down below and let me know. And if you like this video, hit the like button. And if you want to see more videos of me, subscribe so you'll know when I post. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.